today I'll introduce my favorite movie, Top Gun Maverick. The content is this. First, I'll talk about movie introduced. Second, I'll tell you about the main character, Tom Cruise.
Introduction of the movie, not the movie introduced.
Introduction of the movie. Third, I'll show you my favorite scene. Fourth, I will introduce dynamic program photographic techniques. I'll introduce the movie Top Gun. Top Gun Maverick is the second series of the Top Gun that is premiered in 1968.
Premiered.
First in America. As a result, the second series of the Top Gun Maverick released after 36 years later. Mm-hmm. The movie is mainly about the world's best Navy pilot school, Top Gun. In the movie, the best graduates and the instructor are completing the mission from the government. The main character is the Tom Cruise. The main character of the Top Gun is the Maverick. The actor of the Maverick was the Tom Cruise. He was born in 1962. His age is about 60. This is the age 60 of Tom Cruise. And 36 years ago, this is 24 age of Tom Cruise.
Wow, he looks so young.
And it's very unbelievable that he is 60 years old now.
Wow.
My favorite scene of this movie is the volleyball scene with the refrigerator and the instructor. The soldiers play the dodgeball on the beach to be close with together. I also love the music of this part. Mm. The music of this is one really I enjoyed. I'll show you the video of this scene.
Okay.
Lastly, I'll tell you about photographic techniques. In the movie Top Gun, the actors ride the airplanes like F-18 and F-14. To take this scene, the actor has been achieved the license to ride this plane. The actor actually did the course of the Navy Flight School.
Wow.
While they achieved the license, they actually ride a plane and do courses of Navy Flight School like they press the 10 G's of their body and they should just work out to stay in the one stand like this. More specifically, I'll show you some of the video they are instructing.
Technology evolved so we could delve deeper into the experience of a fighter pilot.
The first movie became something that changed a generation.
So this is exciting to come back
and get those jets again.
We worked with the Navy and the Top Gun School to formulate how to shoot it practically. Because if we're going to do it, we're going to fly in the F-18s.
The aviation sequences had to be real. So our actors went through 3 months of grueling training.
The Navy says if you eject, you have to be able to survive in the water. So we had to go through a challenging underwater program.
It's intense.
Wow.
You have to flip inward and have to try and get out.
Seriously?
Tom designed this all-encompassing aviation training for all the actors.
I started out in a single-engine airplane to build up their spatial awareness inside the aircraft.
Oh, wow.
Next, we took them to the F-39, and they went and flew aerobatics to feel what it's like in a jet.
From there, they graduate to the F-18 Super Hornet and actually launching off an aircraft carrier. cameras, because when they're up in the jet, they have to direct themselves, essentially.
I had to really teach them cinematography and the lighting so that they understood what's going to look good on camera.
Everybody thought it would be impossible for actors to really be in the jets. But that's the gift that Tom gave us, that by the time we got up there, we could hang.
Wow.
By this video, we can know that actors really do hard work by taking this movie. Please, first, when does the Tom Cruise born?
1962.
Okay. Second quiz, who is the singer of the OST I Am Touring?
Why do you like a movie so much?
I like this movie.
Do you like who?
I like the actors.
Actor?
I like the topic of this movie.
Oh, topic?
Yeah.
You mean the aviation? Oh, you want to be a pilot or something?
No.
But still, you're interested in that. Oh, okay. I see. Thank you.